Anyways, the next speaker is 7-year-old and will be telling you a story about... What's his story called? Oh. We'll be telling you a story about the 12 dancing princesses. Sorry. What is it about? Let's hear it from Dayan Nofarisha. For that inspiring story. Ladies and gentlemen, we can all learn from her that don't let anyone interfere you when you're chasing your goals. Our next speaker is 8 years old and